A woman whose childhood photo came to symbolise Afghan war refugees is now under arrest in Pakistan.
Shahbat Gula's haunting green eyes became world famous after this National Geographic cover in 1985. She was living in a refugee camp when the photo was taken.
Gula is now in her 40s, and officials say her documents are fake and she is in Pakistan illegally. Gula faces 14 years in jail or deportation. The International Organization for Migration says her arrest is symptomatic of the pressure on Afghan refugees to return home.